Oh, he's through. Let go. It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it, and you can understand why.
And that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power. Hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
And here comes the counter-attack. Cuts off! And he knocks in the goal. It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. A timely challenge. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And now the shot! They've broken through again and scored again! For the shot, that's a very good goal.
I think the manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about, and once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.